The gloves.
Thank you.
Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Your Majesty,
we would like
your blessing.
our marriage.
Marriage?
Yes!
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Of course, we'll have soup roast and ice cream, and then... Wait, we live here?
Here?
Absolutely!
Oh, we can invite all 12 of your brothers to stay with us!
No.
Of course we have, but just like wasting
this. Slow down. No one's brothers are staying here. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
May I talk to you, please? Alone?
No. Whatever you have to say, you can say to both of us.
Fine. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now...
Excuse me.
Your Majesty, if I may ease
you... No, maybe not, and I think you should go. The party is over. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, wait! Give me my gloves! Elsa, please! I can't live like this anymore!
Then leave.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
Shit!
I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt